specifically at this time so that you could hear them. Just kidding, of course, just kidding. Now there's some people coming. Maybe you can hear the voices. Is not going away. It's just hovering above. It's a sign. It must be synchronicity or something. I don't know what it's doing up there. I hope you can hear it, otherwise I feel like a fool. Meditation is the simplest thing. It's not something you do. It's just a state of being. Most people don't know what meditation really is. But what it is so simple. It's just a pure state of being, in which you're doing nothing at all. You're doing nothing. There is no action involved. You just are relaxing. When you're deeply relaxing and not lost in your thought, not thinking about anything, well, that's meditation. Meditation is pure awareness. If there is no awareness involved, then it's not meditation. That's the way I see it. And awareness is meditation. Meditation is awareness. To me, they're the same thing. And they're both a simple state of being. A being in the present moment. To be in the moment. That's what meditation is. That's what awareness is. It's just different words for the same thing. Be in the moment, right here, right now. Oh, Mr. Crow is watching me. He's pretty quiet. I can hear other birds in the background. I don't know if you can hear them. The easiest meditation. If you can find a nice spot in nature, it's the best, but it can be anywhere really. Doesn't matter where. Easiest meditation is just to be and look, observe. Just observing without any judgment whatsoever. Whether it be negative or positive, it doesn't matter. No judgment, you just look. That's the easiest meditation there is. And in nature, it's so easy to do, you just look. Feel the stillness, feel how peaceful and quiet it is. And then just listen to the sounds, the birds. I can hear seagulls. I can hear people, the steps of people walking on the path. I can hear their voices. I can hear the traffic in the background. feel the wind. I see the movement of the branches, the trees, and the wind. Now, I'm telling you all this, but when you are actually in the meditation, you don't think these words in your mind. All you do is observe, just look and feel. Without saying, oh, that is so beautiful. No, you don't say that in your mind. You don't need that. Just feel it instead of thinking it. Just listen to all the sounds. And look around. Look at the trees, look at the sky, look at the ground, look at the animals if you see any, look at the people walking by, without judging, don't forget, no judgment, no thoughts. Watch your mind at the same time. See that there are no thoughts at all. If there are thoughts, just let them go. Don't cling to them. Just let them be and let them go. But in the beautiful nature, it's so easy. It's the easiest meditation. To just stop. You can be walking while doing this. You can be sitting down, like I'm doing right now. It doesn't matter. I do this when I walk in the nature very often. And suddenly I just stop and look. And I can just feel the aliveness of the nature, of everything around me. I can feel the stillness, peace, quiet. That's what being in the moment is. And when that happens, you are in a different energy vibration. Feels so good, feels so natural. Feels like a burden has been released. Your mind is clear, quiet, nothing happening. You don't have any problems when you're in the state of meditation. When you're in awareness like that, there are no problems, there are no worries. You leave everything aside, and then you realize this moment is all there is. There are no worries, nothing to worry about. It's great, fantastic. It's just the most wonderful state of being. And I tell you, the more you practice this, the more you experience this state of being, the more you become aware all the time. I used to be like most people, like you probably, lost in my thoughts and judging and criticizing and complaining all the time in my mind. It was insane. But now, this hardly ever happens. I'm in a constant state of awareness, of well-being, of meditation, of being in the moment, right here, right now. It's just so natural. It's just a natural part of who we are. I keep looking at myself in the camera. I should look at you like this. I need some practice doing this. So try it. The next time you're in nature, go outside, go in the nature, go for a walk, sit down somewhere. You don't even have to close your eyes. You don't even have to sit in the lotus position. Meditation is the easiest thing. Really. All you have to do is be here in the present moment. Just be aware. Just look around. Observe. See. Such tremendous beauty. Okay. I'd love to hear from you. If you have any comments, please give us your comments. I will look at all of them. I'd love to hear about your meditation experience. I'd love to hear about you trying this easiest, simplest method. I wouldn't say it's a method, it's just a state of being. Try it. See if it works for you. I'm sure it will. May you have the most perfect day. Thank you.